We must develop radical concern for, and alternatives to, the abstraction of our bodies, knowledge, resources, and relationships into data for privately controlled spreadsheets.